Tri-County Motor Speedway today, and it's the first race of the season for myself. I haven't been back here since the combine, so we've had the experience of having a couple laps around this place, but other than that, we really haven't had any side-by-side racing yet, so I'm looking forward to it. There's a 50-lap main event tonight, and hopefully we can keep the fenders on it and get back to Hickory tomorrow.